Guys, Smash 4 Fan Gaming here, and I'm here with...
Hey guys, it's Leah.
Yeah, if you guys don't know, in the episode of 12, we actually record for 24 minutes.
Yep.
Apparently I had to cut some of the parts, so I'm gonna explain. So for example, we are decorating our base. Leo, if you can hold it, Leo made a banner. He's still working on it though. Like, he's able
I can
do.
Place it down what I did so far.
Yep. I mean, you could have saved it for the base, but alright. Yeah. No, yeah. We're going to build that for the base, but also we're going to focus on making a railway system. You guys don't know the last episode.
Well, in case
the first episode didn't show it, I created some rails for... Because I wanted to do a minecart... A railway system to the village. Yep, this happened. So I might as well go down there and do that right now. Leo's, yeah. We can also see. Oh yeah, Leo's gonna come down here and decorate the banner.
Yeah.
Leo, if you want, you can shear the sheep. Well, actually,
shear. I think I did that.
Yeah, but just break the stone and place wool. Actually, give me back the shear when you're finished, because I don't know.
It's in your. You collected it.
Oh wait, I'm missing a railway thing. Yeah, hold on a sec. I had 16. I placed one down, but where is it?
Look where look outside.
Where is it? No, I know I broke it, but where is it? What happened? Yeah, no, you get it back when you pick it up. What happened? I literally had 16. Now I have 15. Hold on a sec. Making sure in case it's not, it's like up here. Okay, no, there's the feather. Oh, I don't know, somehow it's at my house. Okay, anyway, thank goodness I didn't lose it. Yeah, that would've sucked. Anyway. Leo, like I said, Leo's gonna come down here anyway and decorate his banner. So, yeah.
I got it ready.
And this is the hole where we're gonna start.
Wait, no. Never mind.
Okay. Well, you're still busy with that. But like I said, I don't really care if my dog's life does any background sounds, because I have two dogs. I have one that's really quiet. Oh, sorry, but and I have the other one that's like a puppy, but he really like loud. So, you know, I always allow my big dog buddy to hang around with us, because you know he's usually quiet and he barely does any noise. He's usually quiet.
Okay, now I'm done.
Oops. Okay, well here's the start of the railway system.
I'm gonna place down my wool.
Okay, let me just start placing this cobblestone. Me and Leo are still gonna, yeah, okay, hold on, let me just place this. We'll make it go downhill. Okay. Yeah, it can go down probably right about now.
Also, this video, we're going to try to be focusing on getting that village. Going to the village.
Yeah, we're going to have to focus on putting the railway to the village.
I can do it. I got more cobblestone set. You can do all the placing.
I know, I'm going to be placing the rails down. So.
Yeah, I can do the cobblestone.
Hold on, Leo, this is too high. Leo, break.
No, you see?
No, it's not. Yeah, it's down. I mean, it's alright. And then, Leo, we're gonna need 6 iron ingots and 1 stick. That's like the ingredients for this.
I got a stick.
I know. I just need to say how much. Well, let me check how much iron I have. I have 3. So we need 3 more iron ingots. So we need to probably
also
go.
Also, come on to the store. I'm done with the manor.
Okay. Actually, wait, I need to break this, actually.
Also, guys, in our last video of the day...
Yeah, Spence can't be here, so I wouldn't watch, don't break in.
With my potato.
Okay, yeah, and I'll just press the railways, and I'll just put the railway right here. Yeah, and
Wolf!
What are you trying to... Oh, man, the bunnies! Yeah, you're gonna have to kill that one.
I was gonna get a puppy.
The only problem with wolves in this game, they don't like they try to kill your sheep and rabbits. You know, we have rabbits and sheep.
Also, we are still keeping this world, but after this series, we will probably make another survival.
Yeah, I'm thinking about, I'll wait a bit until we have, a ton of episodes. I'm not sure exactly, maybe, around 40 or 50 episodes of this series, then I'll make, a season 2, and then it'll be, a whole brand new world, so it'll be better. Okay, this is from Team 31, which is the 1.7, 1.8 update. We're now on 1.10, and we're, soon already going to get 1.11. I'm not sure how long it'll be before 1.11, but if, trust me, 1.11 comes out or a new mini game, I'm gonna have. Cause the thing about mini games, I'm gonna only do one video of me playing mini games.
Come on.
Or unless I hit a bunch of subscribers, I might play another video of the mini game video. No, Leo, that's for the base, not my store. No, but it looks nice.
I want you to see it.
Oh. Okay. Oh, here, you want to place it?
Yeah.
Just hurry up! It's getting dark.
This guy is going to be our base sign.
Yeah, it can be the symbol of our,
base.
Just hurry up.
Can any mobs break it?
No, mobs can't break banners. They have a chance of picking that up, though. Place it somewhere on the cart, on the wolf floor. I'll tell you that, because... Don't place it on the cobblestone, because then we're... Yeah. So try and put... Yeah. Yeah, I actually kind of like it there. Yeah. See, there at the beginning... Oh, you want to see a minecart system?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You've not That's, seen it.
Actually, I'm gonna try to make some glass panes, actually, so I can just cut.
I want to change this area.
Yeah, we'll change this floor layer, but for now, we'll try and focus on the minecart system. Anyway, let's go to. Oh, wait, we need to make our traveling beds, I forgot. Because we'll probably be traveling to the village. I don't know.
We can wake up in the morning and.
I guess if we got a chain of episodes. And maybe tomorrow, the next episode will be about the dock. But for off camera, me and Leo are gonna try because I'm not sure in this whole video we're gonna be able to get the. We'll make enough reels for the dock. We need to pay attention to the time of this video. Okay, we're at 7 minutes. So okay.
You need to go to sleep.
Oh, there's already a creeper. Oh,
run for your life!
No, I'm trying to run.
How do other YouTubers do all the editing stuff?
That's the thing about my recording different to other YouTubers. I record mine on a tablet or my phone, so it doesn't have all the things you can do for PC. For example, for this, I can change the texture. I can make this whole theme dance party thing. Leo, kill the creeper, please. Yeah.
Where is it?
Yeah, it's right there. Never hit it and run away. You don't go up and just hit it. You have to hit it, back off, and keep hitting it. It's really not that hard.
Well, it's Leo's style.
Yeah, that sounds what's gonna get you killed.
Yeah, that's my logo. Is always get killed. That's the happy way.
Leo, what did I tell you about doing this?
Do you need any more sheep?
Leo, I'll go to your sheep in a second. Anyway. Excuse me, sheep. I'm gonna go get some wool from Leo.
Well, probably later.
Leo, I'll make my own bed. I'll make my own traveling bed. I'm saying. You can get the wool from your sheep. I'm just gonna get some also for the carpet, for the base. Wow, also, this sheep's never gonna get out of the
water. You're the 30 episodes and stuff, episode 30 or something. No. I might expand my house.
Oh, okay, sorry. I thought you want to end this series in episode 30, so I was like, oh. Okay, no, okay, episode 30. I'll remind Leo of that. Well, then again, Leo will probably watch his video. He'll probably not remind himself. Okay, so episode 30, guys. You guys know Leo's probably gonna expand his house. I'll expand more of my house. The only thing, it's kind of weird, because the thing is, I know you guys why didn't you expand your down part? The only problem is, guys, if I expand this, see what this is? It kind of covers half our mind, so I'm gonna have to leave this, but I'll probably
fix that problem.
Wow.
Let's get shoveling.
Oh. I mean, I guess that could work. Yeah, it could work. And since why do I carry a lot of dirt with me? I guess, guys, now Leo made it possible for me to upgrade this now.
Yay!
Oh, that was easy. Look, I just have to cover this.
That's all.
Yeah, that's it. All right, good.
Problem solved.
Well, thanks.
Leo!
I guess I can just I'm just gonna make like the wall of this.
I got enough wood.
I know, I'm not gonna expand it now. I'm just making a wall for it. I don't care, the floor. Well, actually, the floor is gonna be wool, so actually,
wait, you gotta expand it a bit more.
Actually, yeah. I'm just gonna break this dirt, so that way,
I mean, it like really expanded a
little bit.
There.
No, Leo, I'm not gonna actually expand my house now.
I'm talking about like, for in case you make this look.
Hold on.
Ooh, that's a great idea. You could probably make windows, you can break this, and you can check on your crops.
Leo, I kinda do that for my. Well, I can't do it from the other window, like in the left.
Oh, true. Still.
No, because this floor is going to be like wool, so that's why. Yeah. I'm not going to use the wool right now. Right now, I'm going to go inside and make my traveling bed.
I'm going to try to get some wood. So, you said the ones with the torches we can't break.
Yeah. The trees.
I'm going to break down that little jungle.
Okay, I already made my traveling bed, so that's going to be the only thing in my inventory I ever have to keep. Now the rest of the wool is gonna go to the base.
Who made that sound?
No, that's just you hungry.
Oh yeah. I can't really technically die. So. Do you want to chop down one of these?
Huh?
Which one do you want to chop down? That one or this?
I said both of them. The ones that don't have torches on them.
I'm talking about. I want to chop down one of them. Which one?
I guess that how about the right one? The one on the right looks ugly.
This one?
Yeah.
Now I'll chop down this one.
Well, it's ugly.
Talking about this one. Chopping down. Because I want wood for my traveling bed. Also, you need to give me back my wood.
I'll give it back, Joe. Yeah, great. I don't need like another pickaxe. I have like 8 pieces of wool. Why is there stone here?
Because I had the torch.
You know, you could just replace the stone here with, yeah. I don't care if the stone doesn't drop, honestly, because we have so much cobblestone. Yeah, I'll just place piece of wood here.
I like this.
Okay, we're at 12 minutes, so we need to. I know we didn't do much in this episode, guys. I apologize.
Yeah.
But hey, at least we did the railway system, and we did kind of decorate the base in a way. So it's kind of two things we did.
We're working on it.
Besides the railway, like I said, even if I focus a whole episode on it, it's gonna be hard for me to get the railway. Just like it's gonna be hard for me to get a bunch of iron and just make it. But you guys see, that's the start of our own, like, I guess, system. Besides, at least we're actually doing it.
Hey, remember? Now, trapdoors don't really need them.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, you can operate that.
That looks nicer.
Yeah, it actually does. Now I can put this torch on top.
Ta-da!
I'm gonna put it on the other side.
Yeah. Well, that was, something new, at least.
Yeah.
And now I'll have, here.
Let's take a look at Leo's house.
He hasn't seen him in a while.
Well, he didn't really do much. I guess he just organized this.
I'm very organized.
You should really try to decorate your house a bit more.
You know, there's not really much.
Maybe the next episode, like when me and Leo like focus on the dog and stuff, Leo should try getting a new dog. And comment down below, guys, what you want me to name my dog or Leo's dog, I guess. Because here's the thing, I have two dogs. One is mine, I think, yeah. Let me see, I think. My dog inside the house has an orange collar.
Hey, are you gonna give me the bones? I wanna get that dog up.
I gave you the bones.
They didn't. Yeah. Never did.
Check, yeah. You have two of them right there.
I killed a skeleton.
Why didn't we give you? Hold on, I'll check a second. Let me just get my dirt. I just need to get out of this hole. Yeah, wait.
I'm gonna give you my arrows.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure my other dog has red collar. Here's what I'm gonna do, guys. Oh, where's my dog?
Your dog's in the inside.
Oh, okay.
Remember, I put him the door last episode, but it didn't show. Remember?
Oh yeah, because I had to cut that. No, dog.
Doggy.
Oh, somehow put the string. Dog, sit.
I checked in your chest.
I'll move him inside the house there, but you see, here's what I'm gonna do, guys. My dog with the
check
dog.
Your inventory.
Hold on a sec, Leo. My dog with the red collar is gonna be the male, and my dog with the orange collar.